Robinson and Jake La Motta in Detroit for their second fight. The undefeated Sugar Ray defeated Jake at Madison Square Garden last October. You can see the contrast in their styles. The speedy Ray Robinson up on his toes, the dancing master. La Motta the brawler holds his right foot most of the time. Now he's hurt Robinson. La Motta coming at Robinson again. Both hands to the head, a left and a right to the jaw. A hard left hand to the body thrown by La Motta. Round eight, and it's anybody's fight at this point. Ten rounder. La Motta drives both hands in the head. Hurts Robinson again. Hooks the left hand to the jaw, right to the body. Robinson comes back with a right on the nose. La Motta drives him across the ring. A left and a right to the head. A hard left hand to the body, and Robinson is driven out of the ring for the first knockdown of his career. This is the nearest Robinson has been to a loss. Undefeated Sugar Ray. His winning ways are in jeopardy. La Motta coming at him again. La Motta painting left hand.
After 10 rounds, Judge Rossi, 8-2, La Motta. Judge Murphy, 7-3, La Motta.
La Motta has won the fight. A unanimous decision for the Bronx Bull, Jake La Motta, handing Sugar Ray Robinson his first loss as a professional. And Robinson doesn't like it.